The girl looked at the old grandfather in the coffin, gulped with wide eyes. When she turned around again,